Hi there. Today on Typical Books, I'm going to do a little A to Z. You would think with a count like this, we would be counting things. But yeah, Count Chocula. Fun fact, I had never tasted this cereal until the time that I cut this out of the box, which was a couple weeks ago. Being an adult horror fan that has never had the Count Chocula cereal. Can you imagine? Yeah, that's the deprived life I lead. Anyhow, welcome. Happy Halloween. This is just going to be a little bit of a Halloween special because I get notoriously busy around Halloween like any horror writer, like any horror fan, like any Halloween fan. So many booktubers right now, specifically horror booktubers, are so ultra busy. It's a little bit insane. Let alone our book reviewing friends. Everyone is reading all of the great books. You've seen all of the new release videos. If this is your first time here, welcome. I often do new release videos when there are new books out from the Horror Writers Association. And that is just the tippy tip of the iceberg when it comes to all the horror books in this world. So I know a lot of us have double lives as booktubers and reviewers or Instagrammers and stuff. We're all incredibly busy right now. So I urge you to check out all of the great things. There are, I know, long form videos to come from a lot of booktubers. I am going to do a little bit of an A to Z, inspired by some of the favorite A to Z or encyclopedic horror reference books that I have. First off, a little bit of a new book mail I just got in from Ellen Datlow herself, the best horror of the year. This is the most recent iteration, volume 12. And I do love having these. I don't have every single one, and I really ought to. Featuring all the Kaiser Soze's this year of horror. Now, while that may not be an A to Z, we've got one that is often mentioned on BookTube, specifically by Alex. She grew up just loving this and absorbing it, and I did as well. Clive Barker's A to Z of Horror, and it is indispensable as a coffee table book. I wish that there was a re-release of this much larger. This is a laminated copy for whatever reason, but hey, I love this book and flip through it often. Now, while many books in horror, my horror library, are alphabetic or encyclopedic, this one I flip to often while reading, or, you know, my character has to have a dream about what? I don't know. Let's pick something out of Zoller's. What is their initials? Let's pick something out of that. So, an encyclopedia of omens, signs, and superstitions. It is a fantastic and indispensable book, better than a dream dictionary in a lot of ways because it has every little thing. Like, what does it mean when you walk under a ladder? What does it mean when a bluebird perches on your swing set? I don't know, just making stuff up here, but it's in here somewhere. What happens when you dream of your teeth falling out or broken stairs? Dream things are in here, as well as small things like, what does it mean when a knife lands on the floor and points away from you? Is a man coming or is money leaving? One book that did greatly influence my idea for the A to Z of horror was Lisa Letticeux's Encyclopedia Gothica. It's a beautiful hardcover A to Z of all things goth. And you may not be thinking that goth automatically equals horror, but it is a huge part of my horror reality. So I do count it as one of my spooky books. But number one, it is just beautiful. January 2012, L is for Lydia, boo, and it has her wax seal. Just a lovely, lovely thing with a little bookmark as well. Just a beautiful little book. And I have it bookmarked at Lydia Dietz. One of my favorite encyclopedias was purchased by my husband for me, Encyclopedia of Hell. It is a great book to flip through. I'm going to keep it closer to my workstation during these days whenever I have a down moment. Instead of flipping through, oh, Twitter, let's say, or Reddit, I think I'm going to pick this up and have a chuckle or two. An Invasion Manual for Demons Concerning the Planet Earth and the Human Race Which Infests It. Translated from the Demonic by Martin Olson. Thank you, sir. And it is just a beautiful, beautiful book in its manual of Earth terms, A to F. And it is old-timey, almost like an almanac, the way the old farmer's almanac used to be laid out. Quadrifium the Third. It ends with Zodiac to Zik. Zik of Asmioth, Poet Lord of Hell, Poet in Residence in the University of Hell. Yeah, this will be a fun little pastime. And if only I could have made my A to Z this beautiful, but being Pressed to time and new to TikTok, I was mostly playing with their controls. I am not a fan of that venue. I would log on to TikTok when I wanted to check it out, like I do with a lot of these new apps and social media things, and I was instantly annoyed. I don't like it. There are a few people on there that I've discovered during my time of creation of the A to Z, and I do follow them to a certain extent, but I really wish that the For You page wasn't such a glaring monstrosity. But I guess that is the human race which infests planet Earth. Now, without further ado, I was asked by my friend Thomas Nichols. You can find him at tncomedy.net. He is a comedian, and he enjoyed the A to Z, and being one of the people that might have enjoyed TikTok but may have had it threatened to be taken away from them, he had said, "Hey, are you going to put this on YouTube anytime?" And I was like, "Yes, I am going to once I'm done." And it took me more than 26 days to put the A to Z together, not because it was time intensive, but I was busy doing other things. But it was a fun experiment to play with some of the controls, get a creepy feel, and I hope that you enjoy my spooky library A to Z.
Welcome to the spooky library A to Z. It taught me how to spell. A, today's A. A is for Richard Layman's Alarms and Amityville Horror. A, Anson, A. Today it is B. B is for Burton. But B is for Bachman, Stephen King Bachman books, the letter B. Today it is C. C. C is for Coates Carol Hunt and City Infernal, the letter C. Today is D. D is for The Deep by Nick Cutter. The D. D is for Dark Gods. D, the letter D. Today it is E. E is for Extremities by Kathy Koja. And E is for Edgar Allan Poe, the letter E. Today it is F. F is for Fallen Boys. F is for Fallen Boys. And F is for Faust, the letter F. Today it is G. G stands for Goth and Grimm. Grimm's Complete Fairy Tales, the letter G. Today it is H, the letter H. H stands for Joe Hill, but H stands for Haunted Herbert, the letter E. Today it is the letter I. I is for The Inhuman Condition, but I is for Junji Ito, the letter I. Today it is J, the letter J. J is for Stephen Graham Jones, and J is for Jackson, Shirley Jackson, the letter J. Today, it is K, the letter K. K is for Stephen King. And K is for Ketchum, Jack Ketchum, the letter K. Today, it's the letter L. L can be for LeVay, sometimes Layman. But L stands for Levin, Ira Levin, the letter L. Today, it is the letter M. M is for McCammon. And M is for Matheson, Richard Matheson, the letter M. It is the letter N. N can be for Niederman. N is also for nightmares, the letter N. Today, it is the letter O. O is for owl, October, and the omen, the letter O. Today, it is P, the letter P. P could be for P in H.P. Lovecraft, but P, for me, is Poppy Z. Bright, the letter P. Today it is the letter Q. Q is for quiet, which everyone needs to read. And Q is for the quick, the letter Q. Today it's the letter R. R might be for rock and roll, but here it's Rue Morgue. And Robert Block, the letter R. Today it's the letter S. S is for spook. And spooky, the letter S. Today it is the letter T. T is for Twilight. And Thomas, Scott Thomas. And Thomas Agati, Teatro Grotesco, the letter T. Today it is the letter U. U is for underground. And for the untoward, the letter U. Today it is the letter V. V is for velocities. And V is for vampires. The letter V. Wow. Today it is W. W is for wildfowl. But W is for wicked. 13 wicked tails. Today we have the letter X. X is for eyes. And I don't have another X. Just X is for eyes. The letter X. Today it's the letter Y.
Y is for the Yattering. Yattering and Jack.
But Y is for Yarborough. Chelsea Quinn Yarborough. The letter Y. Welcome to the end of the spooky library that taught me how to spell. Today it's the letter Z for Zed. Z is for zoo, but sweetie. And Z is for zombie. The letter Z. Thanks.
So that is it, A to Z. And I hope that you enjoyed. If you have a better letter filler inner for A, B, C, and so forth, if there's a book that you think would have fit better, then definitely let me know. If there's a book that I've covered that you know would have fit better, let me know. And I hope that you enjoyed this great list of recommendations. Thank you so much for watching always, and have an ooky, spooky Halloween.